this is the ink, you know, this is called, this is the brayer. They would have been able to do about 200 of these in an hour, with two people working. It's called the Washington Press. This is known as the Devil's Tail. And it presses platinum down, you mix the impression.